teacher and an easygoing teacher. Everyone should choose which is suitable for you or you. In my case, I choose a strict teacher. There are many kinds of teachers in every nation. As there are many kinds of students, a strict teacher is fit for me because I realize my personality. I have to admit, I am a lazy girl. Just a little bit lazy. Not always, sometimes, maybe. I believe laziness is a human nature. And everybody has a lazy side. But it doesn't mean everybody are lazy like me. An active student prefers easygoing teachers. And a struggling student prefers strict teachers. In my case, if my teacher isn't giving me strict, I will be cumbersome and inoperative in my study. I come to CIA not only want to improve my English skill, but also want to travel around Cebu. Because my friends say Cebu is a very nice place. Although I can swim with whale shark, and Nalusuan, you can see beautiful beach, a lot of fish in here. But most important thing is to study. Now, we analyze about strict and easygoing teacher. Students will feel stressful because of strict teacher. Who believe pressure can bring out students pretentious? According to research, the strict teacher can let students and have an obvious improvement. On the other hand, too much pressure will bring negative effect to students. Do you know why? Because it will make them terrible. And to refuse to study. So, a right amount of pressure is very important. The easygoing teacher won't give them pressure, rather give them encouragement, like, very well, good job, excellent. It will bring for energy and improve students' achievement. For instance, if we press the plant when we give them water, it will become stronger and healthier. On the other hand, yelling the plant will make them weak and easy to die. So we want to be praised by other people. It will lead us to become better and better. In conclusion, each person has a different personality. A strict teacher fits for me, but it doesn't mean fit for everyone, because everyone is different. Evaluate your character and make wise choice to find fitting teacher who can aid you in your studies. And because of late, I sing a full of love. Thank you for your brilliant time and a blessed evening to us. Thank you.